Welcome back, everyone. We're about to get underway here. The challenge has been laid. Don't sing it. Bring it. And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. The Russians start with possession as we are now underway. Here's a short pass to Giroux. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Takes the feed. Puck scooped up by Knight. That pass doesn't go. Giroux's got the puck in his own zone. Great pass from the left wing. Passes on over to McDonald. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Beautiful saucer pass. Moves it to McDonald. Misses over the net.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Quick feed to Ivany. Right in front, and he makes the save. Puts one on net. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away.
Quick pass to Andrew. Gets it back. Chelyabinsk got it against the boards. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Still lots of time left here in this frame. We're still scoreless. Andrews won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone.
They'll be back on their heels. They lose the draw after they've iced the puck. They're a little tired.
Moves it quickly over to Green. Oh, what a block. He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off, if he can get off. Here's a short pass to Knight. Moves the puck. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Offside is the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the offensive zone. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Quick feed down low. And the defenders come up with the puck. Takes the feed. Nice zone entry from the middle. Takes the pass. Scores! Oh, what a one-timer to bury it!
You want to use the player in front of the net as a screen if you can. This time it's just about perfect. I don't think the goaltender ever picks it up.
Chelyabinsk's on the board first. What now?
Attack. Don't sit back. You're not defending the lead with way too much time left.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line.
43 seconds.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Passes the puck over to Giroux. Kazan's got a hold of it against the wall. The Russians move it in. Moves it to Ivany. Takes the puck at the point. Oh, and comes up with nothing on the play. Here's a pass down low. And that pass goes awry. Chelyabinsk got it from behind the net. They're looking to make something happen through the neutral zone now. Stops him cold. And now he moves it to Knight. Play whistle dead because of an offside. James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Dominations won the draw. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. Can't catch up to the pass. Moves it to Giroux. That's a solid hit. Quick feed to Giroux. No one home on that play. Slides the puck over. Fires it into the offensive zone. Chelyabinsk got control of it now from their own end. dishes it to McDonald. Quick pass to Andrew. Giroux's got it against the boards. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. And that's picked off. Looks like there's a delayed penalty being called here by the officials. There's the whistle, and here's the call. Giroux's getting two for interference here. He's off to the box.
That's one of those, instead of arguing, all you can do is go, I'm in the wrong spot. You turn around and go sit down.
I believe my mother called it lump it. Domination's got it in their own zone. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And manages to clear the zone. Chelyabinsk's ready to go on the attack.
Golubev's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
Oh, and he misses an opportunity there.
Looking to be too perfect. Get it on the net. You've got a better chance to squeak one through the goaltender than if you miss it outside the net.
And they can't convert on the play. And the puck leaves the zone. Kazan's gained possession along the boards. And time expires on the power play. Both teams back to even.
Oh, they're going to rue that one. A chance to even the score here. They didn't get it done. And we go back to even strength.
Takes control of the puck. Centered out in front. Well, that'll get a response.
McDonald's not so sure about the weight class here. He says no thanks.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Here in the later stages of this period, we've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Moves it quickly over to Giroux. Can't connect. Kazan's got the puck along the wall. Picks off the pass.
Chelyabinsk in another close game. One of the reasons is positionally they're in the right place at the right time to intercept pucks.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. The horn sounds and the first period comes to an end. Domination's got a 1-0 lead and well-deserved based on how they played at both ends of the ice. And the official seems about ready to drop the puck on period number two. Domination's won the draw in the neutral zone. Handles the puck. Kazan's in now.
What a shot.
He clearly doesn't like that. Domination's got the puck along the boards.
Giroux's done everything here except pull the other guy's gloves off.
Puck grabbed by Green. Sends a pass over. On the attack along the boards. And he comes up with it. Kazan's working the transition through the middle of the ice. Misses wide. Domination's got a hold of it along the wall. A little back and forth. And as he stumbles, he coughs up the puck. Kind of lost control for a second. Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play. We're still in the early stages of this period. Chelyabinsk's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two.
52 seconds.
And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Feeds the puck across to Giroux. Stopped by the goaltender.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
They've got numbers. It's a 2-on-1. Denied by the goaltender. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. Here's a short pass to Knight. And they fail to go tape to tape. Giroux's got it in the defensive end. Moves it to Green. Couldn't catch up to that pass. The Russians will play the puck from behind the net. Through center. Coughs up the puck after that hit. Here's an offensive chance. Maintains control of the puck. Quick feed to McDonald. taken by Giroux. It's a two-on-one. Big play inside the defensive zone. The Russians have it now. On the wraparound. Strong defensive effort. The Russians have it against the wall. Race for the puck here. Icing waved off on the play. Golubov's got it now deep inside his own end. Nothing doing on that. Knights picking up steam. Quick pass to Ivany. Gets it over to Giroux. And that's blocked away. The Russians scoop it up along the boards. Nice pass. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Turn that chance aside. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Sends it down low. Andrew's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. Moves the puck along the half wall. Let's see what the officials say. Kasparaitis is going to get two for tripping.
It's a tough penalty to take. You're trying to do the right thing. Unfortunately, you pull his feet out, you got to go to the penalty box.
Puck picked up by Green. Busted up on the play.
Yeah, you get in the right spot. Sometimes the thing just hits you.
More than half the period has expired. 2-0 is where we sit. Domination's won the draw. And now it's grabbed by Giroux. And they managed to clear it. Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. From the point, they take control of it. Skates in behind the cage. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Here's a clearing attempt from their own end. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. Kazan's got it into the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Giroux. The Russians get a hold of the puck undermanned. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Time's up on the power play. Both teams back to even strength.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
And he's ridden off the puck. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Here in the late goings of the period, Domination's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Picked up along the wall by McDonald. Here's a rip! Kasparaitis plays it now. And he gains the zone here. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. And now he angles it across to Giroux. What a steal in his own end. Passes it over to Knight. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Chelyabinsk looking to break out of their own end. Takes the feed. Two down, one to go. Third period, they're ready to drop the puck. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go, third period is underway. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
The Russians continue to chase the game. And really, it's kind of a miracle, James, that they're in it. They don't have any shots on goal.
And a great heads-up defensive play here. Moves it to Green. Wrist shot from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender. The Russians gain possession along the wall. Denied by the goaltender. And he puts it into his own net. Kazan's come back with a big one here in the third.
Grind away, dig away. Now you got a chance. Only trailing by one goal.
Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Here he is from the slot, and that's blocked. Puck scooped up by Knight. Here's a short pass to Andrew. Sends the pass over. Let's it fly. A rocker off the blocker. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. Quick feed to Knight. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Kazan still down a goal here, but they have really picked up the tempo these last few minutes. Domination's got a hold of the puck. Quick pass to Andrew. Pass back to the point.
Are you going to cry ice still now, bud?
The Russians get a hold of the puck along the boards. Looks to make a play over to Ivany. There's the whistle. Offside is the call.
They're going to have to flip these guys a rule book over there. They're offside all the time.
The centermen glide into position. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Moves it quickly over to Green. Not able to connect. Reads the play and forces the turnover. Rocked him in the open ice. Huge steal in his own end. The Russians take it along the wall. Moves it to Giroux. Couldn't find the intended target. Kazan's got a hold of it against the wall. And it's a quick pass to McDonald. And now it's over to Andrew. Back to the point it goes. Tees him up, and that's blocked as he gets down low. Chelyabinsk trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Grabs control of it at the point. Slides the puck down low. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Giroux lugging the puck. Can't find his man. Here's a short pass to Knight. Chelyabinsk gained possession along the boards. Takes a bump but still hangs on to the puck. Receives the pass. Quick feed to McDonald.
Gorlobev's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Fails to find the open man. The Russians gain control of the puck against the wall. Quick pass to Ivany. And makes a save. Puck grabbed by McDonald. Moves it quickly over to Anisimov. Takes the feed. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Kazan's got the puck in the corner. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it. Scores!
Really good effort here to continue to push along, try and find a way to crack the defense. They've done it. And this game is tied.
Absolutely clutch. Late goings of this period. We got a tie game. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Puck possession so critical. Another face-off coming up here. Andrews won it. At center ice now. He grabs the puck. Hammers a shot. Oh, you would have had that, Ferraro.
Not really. I mean, I think I tried the same shot, but you don't hit the net. You don't give yourself a chance.
Moves it to Giroux. Moves the puck. Takes the feed. Pushes it across to Andrew. Couldn't connect on that pass. No one back. A 2-on-0. Oh, he misses.
Oh, maybe trying to be too fine there, James, and he ends up getting nothing for it.
Approaching the final 60 seconds of this one. And a penalty is coming up as the play is whistled dead here. The Russians are getting 2 minutes for tripping.
He's going to look up at the big board and see that. Yeah, you know what? That's a trip for sure. He got a stick in the wrong spot. Tripped up the player.
Trying to get the puck out of his own end. Stays with it. Kazan's got the puck in the defensive end. And loses possession after a solid hit. Takes the pass. Here's a short pass to Giroux. Back at the point, they set it up. Golubov's going to play into the corner. Jabs the puck away. Grabs it in his own end. Quick feed to Giroux. Offside the call. Just outside the blue line. Timeout at ice level. What are you seeing here, Ray?
The penalty killers are gassed and they're unorganized, and they'll want to get them a little bit of rest and help them readjust.
Slides the puck over. And now he moves it quickly to Andrew. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Regulation time comes to an end. That means we've got some overtime. One will win, one will lose. Overtime will tell the story. Chelyabinsk's man advantage is still intact as this period gets underway, and they win the draw. Slides the puck to McDonald. Back to the blue line. Here's a chance, and he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net.
He reacts late, but he makes a save through traffic.
Chelyabinsk got the puck along the wall. Kazan's got it in their own zone. Domination's power play fails to capitalize in OT.
Sometimes the opportunity shows up at a really critical point. Here you are in overtime, you got a power play, and they don't cash in. Big miss.
The setters will glide into the dot. Domination's got it, and they're on the attack. And now he tries to get it across to Knight. Pokes the puck away. Sends a pass over. Taken by Anisimov. Couldn't complete the play. Chelyabinsk got game on his stick, and he denies him with a monstrous save here in overtime. And that's just out of reach. Domination's got the puck along the wall. Glides along the blue line. Feeds it down low. Giroux's got it.
This is training camp for you, buddy.
Oh, puck doesn't get there. It's so crowded in front of the goaltender.
Ivan, he's going to play it against the half wall.
Dangles.
He wins it! He wins it! He wins it in overtime! And that's all she wrote from this one here tonight.
Well, Razor, you want to sum this one up for us?
Yeah, bad choice, bad decisions. We've all made them. Those guys just made one.
I believe the term is stay in your lane.